As we begin our journey into Conference USA, let's take a closer look at Florida Atlantic University. Established in 1961 on a former U.S. Army airfield, FAU became Florida's fifth state university. It includes students from all 50 states from more than 150 different countries. FAU's mascot, the Burrowing Owl, came from the campus being designated as an owl sanctuary back in 1971. The Owl football program has seen quick success. Built in 2001 by legendary national champion football coach Howard Schnellenberger, in 2007 it became the fastest startup program to win a bowl berth and victory, followed by another one in 2008. The FAU football program continues to grow with the inception of its 30,000-seat football stadium in 2011, and we are currently in the second year of our current head coach, Carl Pelini. The baseball team has captured three conference titles in the last 4 years, and on average, four players sign professional baseball contracts. Many Owls have gone on to great success after their time at FAU, including star NFL running back Alfred Morris of the Washington Redskins, comedian Carrot Top, Arizona Cardinals tight end Rob Housler, Houston Astros pitcher Mickey Storey, and Houston Texans wide receiver Les Dargeen. FAU, building champions brick by brick, making waves in Conference USA. Go Owls!